the Hitman's Bodyguard. Is that what it is?
Ah.
Let's go.
I like it.
What's up, guys? Milky and Manimal going insanimal, kind of like Hannibal. What you think, little Manimal?
Job.
We're back. The Hitman's Bodyguard. Not to be confused with Whitney Houston's The Bodyguard.
Oh, okay.
All right, guys, we're back. Another trailer reaction. Hitman's Bodyguard stars Samuel L. Jackson and Ryan Reynolds.
Ooh.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm a AAA-rated executive protection agent. And you're the most wanted hitman in the world. My job is to keep you out of harm's way.
They use Whitney Houston.
Fuck you! What she
said. Suspects are on the road.
No, why does it have to be?
Motherfucker.
Oh
my god.
Oh, you fucking shit.
And no!
I hope they kill him, I really do. This is
stupid.
The word motherfucker.
Tick-tock, motherfucker.
Damn it!
I will bust a cap in your ass.
Have you ever said please?
Please, motherfucker! Why are we always yelling?
Stupid.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ! Really? What happened to the seatbelt rule?
Oh my god, I have to see this. That was funny.
Wow, that looks awesome.
That looks awesome.
I had no clue they were going to use Whitney Houston's song.
I know. It just makes it more ironic. Yeah.
That was actually pretty funny. Thank you. That was a request from my infamous buddy. Should I say his name?
Yeah, why not?
My infamous buddy, Hi.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
I've never met him.
I've never met him either. All right, guys, that was another trailer reaction. The Hitman's Bodyguard looks awesome. Are we gonna see this one?
Yes, definitely.
You want to do the outro?
It's got Milky's approval. Thank Stamp you guys it. For watching. Please follow us on Instagram. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And we love you guys. We love the comments. And we love the love and the support coming from you. And as always...
Throw it up.
Peace.
No.
What?
Your peace out is like so...
How dare you? How dare you not like my piece?